is the founder president of Women Chambers of Commerce and Industries, a successful entrepreneur, researcher, and a firm believer of women empowerment. Her role in establishing Women Chambers of Commerce and Industry in Pakistan paved the way for success for women entrepreneurship. Her efforts resulted in improved gender-specific policies to encourage women SME sector, along with the improved legislation for the status of women. Under her guidance, the Women Chambers of Commerce and Industry Lahore has established the Research and Development Department to provide latest business-related information to women and support them to expand their business globally. We congratulate her on receiving the Governor Award. Ms. Amy Kikhar will be receiving the award on her behalf.